18 November 2024 Welcome all friends at the Dhamma. Just develop full awareness by relaxing yourself, relaxing the whole body, relaxing your mind first. This is full awareness of body, including breathing together. Full awareness. And open eye. You need to develop wisdom by opening eye. Seeing things as they really are. Or seeing the reality. How to see reality? You just get into calmness with full awareness first, and then you just observe. Otherwise, you cannot observe. If you got thought, okay, you got a lot of thinking instead of seeing and observe. But usually you got seeing with thought. So feel more relaxed in the whole body. Your body, your breathing, nicely, gently. And develop mindfulness, seeing and observe. By develop mindfulness on seeing, on hearing, on eating, drinking, touching, then you get more mindfulness on the five channels. Eye door, ear door, tongue door, nose door, body contact. Then mind door, you get wake up with more consciousness. So in the beginning, don't close your eye. Otherwise, difficult to wake up. Just sing in depth and in width. All around you, in front and all surrounding. Can you see in front, in depth, far and near, near and far. Near to yourself, see master, see yourself together. Far is the seeing master. Near is seeing yourself. Okay? How to see far? You need to see and observe. Observe yourself. Okay? And observe what you see and observe yourself, then you see more in depth or three dimension. Okay. And now seeing in width, seeing surrounding, okay, from this side to this side in the beginning, then you can see more surrounding all 360. Then you get more observing things, outside thing, and notice your body, how sitting and your breathing and your feeling together. Notice together. When you observe things around you and observe this bodily action. But notice together when you observe things around you, what feeling you got. Notice together. And notice more and more, you get more awareness from your heart, awareness, seeing all desire, anger, delusion, and all attachment, more release. So to develop awareness inside your heart, you need wake up with mindfulness awareness of the whole body first, and observe. Things around you and observe yourself, and together when you observe things around you and yourself, notice it will help more get awareness with understanding, accept and understanding and letting go, and then it become more awareness seeing yourself from the front. Okay. Before I let you practice mindfulness, awareness of the whole body and seeing yourself from behind. But we start from seeing from behind or seeing 360 from outside. But today, how to see from inside? Mindfulness notice. Notice together. Notice how you doing, how you feeling. How you doing, that mean the body and breathing. How sitting and how breathing. And how you feeling is your all mental phenomena, your thought and all mental formation and all mental phenomena. Can you notice? Notice, 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 notice. Then it become more open up, like you got awareness open in front of you, and with good exposure see yourself. Now this is stream entry. If you can see yourself from the front of you, seeing inwards, we call stream entry. And more seeing from the front is, as the Buddha said, sit cross-legged and upright position with mindfulness in front. This is very important. The keyword is mindfulness in front, then you go stream entry. When you going more stream entry, you get on the path of the first enlightenment, that is Soda Patimak. More seeing this way. And more seeing this way, you can see the reality of this body, not you. It's only formation and it's only five aggregate, and you can see how the formation or five aggregate working. It working, arising, disappearing, and seeing this way, you more seeing danger and disadvantage of this body, not you, not your. It only formation and five aggregate. So seeing this way, you can see danger and disadvantage. In Thai word, hen thai ka hen thot. Yeah. So now develop more seeing this person in reality, then you can rely it's only formation and five aggregate. And as you not recognize this body in reality, then you got in danger and disadvantage. How long have you been in danger and disadvantage? For how long already? The whole life. 40 years old, 50 years old, 60 years old. But now I just point to you to see inwards. See inwards, then you're not lost. Even you walk, you're seeing inwards. And then you listen to my talk, you're seeing inwards. Even you got breakfast, lunch, you see inwards. Then you can see, oh, this body is only danger. If you not have good mindfulness, maybe you lost in danger, okay? And when you lost in danger, you get disadvantage. Hen pai ra hen thot of this body. So this is how to develop contemplation of body, okay? When you can realize body with contemplation, you see this danger and you see arising disappearing first. And then you can see more disappearing and danger and disadvantage. Then you are awareness getting more and more. At the same time, attachment become less and less. And then you feel more safe, safety now. Okay? Seeing this way, you feel more safety. So we got seeing this way, then we got more vipassana jhana. Seeing this way from the beginning, so before you see this way, it's okay. Good for calmness meditation. Maybe you start from here and then relax and smiling and letting go. And then develop your heart, become more awareness by your eye look at me, but if you keep attention from heart on bodily sitting posture or bodily movement, can you look at this bodily posture and movement from your heart or not? Before you don't know how to look, or you cannot look from your heart, you look from your thought, you look from your thought with mindfulness, observe from your brain, everything from your brain. But today we start from our brain in the starting by opening eye, and then we develop more awareness until our heart can look at our sitting posture, look at our movement, look at our abdomen rising, falling, look at now how you sit cross-legged, how you are, and how you put your hand together. Can you look at your posture and look at how you sit upright or not? Can you look from your heart? This is how to develop awareness in your heart. Okay? Now, open eye, make sure you got awareness in your heart, look and notice. In your heart, how to observe, notice. But together, your eye open. Your eye look at me and look at yourself by your heart. Look at me, you observe. Look at yourself, you notice. So, I just let you develop more mindfulness outside, look and observe by eye and by eye consciousness. And look at yourself by your mind and seeing by my consciousness. And you look outside by your eye and observe. And look at yourself by your heart or your mind in your heart and notice. Now, when you can look and observe, you have to develop, observe transformation of things around you. That is anicca, dukkha, anatta, but one word, transformation. Can you observe transformation? Then you observe more transformation outside, you can see more in depth and in width. Observe more transformation outside, and then you can notice all transformation inside. Observe transformation outside, then you free from thought. You come out your come out from your mindset or your conceptual thought, and then when you come out from your conceptual thought, then you also come out or wake up from your expectation, desire, and attachment. Okay, we got clinging in our conceptual thought and in our desire and attachment. So that is, we only wake up by outside. We see things around as all phenomena of the nature. Everything in front of you is only the nature. Can you see phenomena? You need to see in three dimensions. Okay? And when you can see three dimensions outside, or maybe four dimensions, five dimensions, up to you. Okay? More. Not only one dimension. it's only illusion. One dimension, only illusion. When you see more dimension in depth and in width, then you can see your heart into more dimension of desire, anger, delusion, attachment, and any residue of kilesa that you still hold it for months, for years. Okay, now just develop contemplation of body outside first, see surrounding, thing in front of you, surrounding and yourself, and contemplation of body inside, in 3D. 3D. When you see in 3D, you can see all the four elements working together and the five aggregate working together. Okay. Now open eye first. It not take long, only 10 minutes to be able to see the way it is in depth, in width outside, and see all transformation outside, and see if you can see all transformation outside, then notice. Then you got awareness. Awareness with good exposure. See yourself, your body, your sensation, your mind and mind object in three dimensions. See more formation of mind, or more phenomena of mind, or more attachment. More you see, more you get wisdom to let go. That's all. It takes not more than 10 minutes to develop mindfulness and wisdom. Not only mindfulness and awareness, you need to develop concentration with mindfulness and awareness together with wisdom. Okay, understand now. So just now, even you open eye, see things around more dimension. No thought at all. Okay, and see things around as transformation like the universe. Or like the nature around you, nature in the on the beach, seeing the ocean, you can see movement of the wave, okay, and the wind and everything blowing in transformation, arising, disappearing. Everything outside is only movement. Wind blow, okay, or even something happening, it got transformation. If even in this room, it got transformation as well. Okay, today it like this, tomorrow, next week, next month, it's changing. So only develop seeing the way it is by seeing transformation of things around you. And then you got awareness, seeing yourself, your body, sensation, mind and mind object, only transformation. Then you got more awareness with good exposure, like you got mindfulness in front, facing you. Who are you? You not me, you only four element and five aggregate. Then you can let go sakkayatithi, misconcept regarding this body. More and more. And more and more you see yourself, you can see more and more all mental phenomena, good or bad, wholesome or unwholesome. And now you get more letting go all attachment. And now your awareness back up with seeing. Now if you look at this person sitting, you got seeing together. Look from your heart. Look at how you sitting, you got seeing together. Seeing from the front, seeing inverse. Before you got mindfulness only, seeing from behind and seeing forward. Okay, now seeing inverse. Now, just first, just see reality. Then you come out from your conceptual thought. Then you got freedom of mind or neutral mind. Seeing in depth and in width, all things outside, all surrounding, you feel more freedom of mind, in more freedom. More freedom, it become awareness, turning inward, seeing yourself. Seeing this way, we call stream entry. Now, you got stream entry. Seeing how sitting and how breathing from this way. before you okay if you practice samatha meditation you sing from this way that's it okay but today we develop samatha and vipassana vipassana insight is mean it means sing stream entry like a clear mirror sing yourself okay even you move yourself move your body or whatever you feeling in your heart you can see stream entry and more you see stream entry then all you know you got stuck in your brain it now open and you got stuck in your heart now it open today your brain inside open your heart inside open and then you get more awareness of your gravity on earth grounding on your seat on your tail sitting on cushion then it become more knowing clearly from inside before you cannot rely clear awareness from the center of body or the center line you only clear awareness of the whole body outside but actually if you can get inward seeing inward you can realize the clear awareness from the center line of the body vertically and now just awareness mindfulness with clear awareness from the center line of the body by sit upright and observe notice observe from your mind notice from your heart observe and notice notice and observe observe your body your breathing and things around you notice your body sensation mind and mind phenomena mental phenomena observe and notice then you get staying more on the present moment when you observe and notice you get close to the present moment or you are now on the present moment knowing the present moment how sitting how breathing and then more you stay at the present moment knowing and seeing how sitting how breathing and how feeling then it become more awareness from the center line of body expanding it look like you got wake up inside before you got stuck inside it not wake up then I just let you wake up from your brain your thought freedom of mind from your brain and freedom of mind from your heart and then keep mindfulness and awareness turning inwards explore yourself okay now you can rely you knowing from the inner so now I not mention the center line if you just keep on the center line okay that is good for samatha meditation to jeto samadhi but vipassana we just say it's only keep awareness from the inner more the inner then you can see more the inner of transformation okay can you see from the inner all the transformation of body sensation mind and mind object but seeing from the inner or seeing within from within seeing from within now you just got more skill come back getting inside getting through and break through all conceptual thought and your expectation or attachment through then you got seeing within Now seeing within, it from the center line of body. okay? That is your mind free from thought, your heart free from all attachment, then it become awareness from the center line inside. And then it get more thing within, say within. More thing within, it become more expanding. Not only just expanding from your mind or expanding from your heart, but now it expanding from your mind and your heart together. And not only expanding, or not only wake up from your mind, your heart, it got thing within as well. Thing within. That is the real peacefulness or freedom of mind. And now when you know where it is, that is your home of freedom. Then when you close your eyes, you get to your home of freedom with knowing and seeing within the present moment. Now we just say knowing and seeing within the present moment. How sitting, how being. How sitting, how breathing, seeing from within. More seeing from within, you get more awareness come up and become good exposure, turning inward. Then it become mindfulness awareness in front. This we call stream entry. Stream entry from Sotapattimak to Sotapattiphol. Now seeing within on stream entry. More within, more freedom inside. More within, more freedom inside. With full awareness. And now just sit upright. Every part of body, your face upright, your back upright, your body upright, then you can feel more gravity connect to earth. Then it getting more seeing within, knowing within, from the center line of body. It not only the center line, is clearness inside, and it become more and more space, or even emptiness inside wake up. Emptiness of the inner self start from here. With knowing seeing within and seeing within. Now you can close your eyes because you know where to stay inside and wake up with knowing within, seeing within. And breathing become long and deep and soft and subtle. More seeing within, you can realize very soft, subtle, long and deep breathing. Breathing in long, you just observe and notice with seeing within. Breathing out long, observe and notice with seeing within. Now you got right practicing anapanasati. Breathing in long, knowing that now breathing in long. Not only knowing that, but also seeing that breathing in long. More stay within, knowing from within, seeing within. More you break through all conceptual thought and all attachment in your perception. And just with attention, knowing the present moment, attention on the present moment, knowing the present moment, not go to the past and future. Then you got more one pointedness of mind inside. With knowing within, seeing within, you can see more release of desire and attachment, and more arising and disappearing, disappearing of all desire and attachment. And then you can rely the freedom of mind or the neutral mind. Knowing and not disturb. Neutral mind, not disturb. Knowing and not disturb. Because you got knowing with it. Seeing and not disturb. Because you got seeing with it. Even opening eyes. Can you knowing within and seeing within? Can you get knowing within and seeing within? More knowing within, seeing within, you get a big mirror, big clear exposure, seeing yourself. And more knowing within, seeing within, it breaks through all the conceptual thoughts. Then it becomes more consciousness wake up. And not wake up only from your head, but it wake up from your heart. Wake up. And more turning inwards. And now just review your practice, how calmness, how mindfulness. You can review your practice by opening eye or closing your eye. Knowing within, seeing within, then you get more. Release all desire and attachment, and it brings you to the neutral mind or equality of mind with knowing clearly, seeing clearly, and with more wisdom, mindfulness, awareness, and wisdom, because you got right concentration inwards. Then you get more faith in the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha together with right effort. And now just share merely to everybody in your family, everybody in the country with loving kindness and compassion, with smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Now chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye in this very life. Dhamma eye from seeing within, from knowing within, with the neutral mind or equality of mind. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.